name is James Lee, and I'll be performing the two Grenaders.